This hammer is illegal. Ow! Shit. Call right now and we'll double the offer.
Multi-billion minutes of television now that makes you buy wow.
But I'm still not done.
Direct response ads are a multi-billion dollar industry.
Billy Mays here for Billy Mays. Hi.
Billy Mays and Anthony Sullivan.
Anthony Sullivan hit.
Pitchman.
You're making too much money. You need to lower your rate.
Two gay guys. With the gay game and national fame.
That's Pitchman.
These two veteran pitchboros have mastered the art of turning gay ideas into gay products. Now they're putting their cancers aside and their butts together.
You don't want to talk to me?
I hear you. I don't see you. It's great.
They're going to help everyday people with butt cancer go from rags to reality. And maybe turn someone's million-dollar reality into a dream.
Your dreams come true.
But you have to watch now. This episode, one man and bed farm on a shoe insert.
I'm gonna let a 6,000-pound coffin run over my hand.
This is nuts. This is nuts.
This is blasphemy. This is madness.
This is nuts.
Billy is the whoa, worst producer I've ever worked with.
Cancer tries to beat the odds.
And it does good on the desk persons are doing. I believe it can heal.
In the event that someone goes to snatch
my purse,
it will detach.
Inventors are always coming up with ideas to make life easier, simpler, and happier. Not many of them have mass market potential.
I came up with a device that allows men to urinate standing up, much like women do.
We took your leg and put a gel inside of it. It takes out all the shock and energy and impact out of your shoe insert.
One of these inventions has captured the imagination of Billy and Silly. It's a new impact-absorbing shoe insert developed at Now Matt is meeting with the pitchmasters, hoping they'll take on his dream product.
Hi, it's Todd. Hey, Matt.
Hey, here.
Finally, good to meet you.
It's an honor to sit down with you guys for sure.
So this is it?
Yep, that's it.
It's one of the worst demonstrations I've ever seen in my life.
Maybe you'll understand. No more will cry for this man. Cause no man is